rotate most of the time, you're going to need to be on this side. Okay. See, it needs to rotate clockwise a little bit. All right, stay where you are, because the wind's blowing it a little bit.
Too far.
Too far. That's all right. Okay.
Now make sure you pull the guy wire.
Need to thread some needles. That ain't gonna be easy.
Are you above the guy wire?
No.
No.
No. You probably got to come down and hit it.
So, we only need this element, those two elements to the guy wire.
Can I turn it around when you get them out of the way?
All the way actually.
Must not have trail line tight enough.
Sir?
You must not have the trail line tight enough. Pull straight out. Don't pull horizontal.
Not the tram line.
You're wrong. It goes straight out. So if it wasn't through a pulley, it'd be pulling on the tower. Through the pulley, it goes. The line just rotates through there. Pulleys. All the force is straight out. Trying to put the pulley up. That front end is that way. You put these out of the way, you get it around to it, and then back the back end up and pull it over the wire.
Come on over here and really turn it.
Well, he's holding it. Don't turn it.
Let go of it.
But I'll try it. Hold on. Hey, Pooch. Hey, Pooch. You must be an old dog.
Yep.
All right, don't even touch it, Randy.
Come on, Sophie.
You pull it up.
I know what I'm doing. Turn clockwise a little more. You need to be underneath that guy.
You sure?
Yeah, it's kind of defeat the purpose at this point.
Underneath the top one?
Yeah. It's okay if you're above, if you're between them, but just don't be on top of the guy, on the top. that rope directly up against the tower. All right, now go back and turn it the other way. But I'm above the guy over here, see?
All right.
See how that works?
That's what I told you to do to start.
I know.
Watch that other one. You got one bent real bad.
We're good.
Okay.
What do you need?
Nope.
I'm up.
That was fine. It needs to stay above.
Wrong.
Hey, it needs to go on this side of the tower.
That's right. It's on the wrong
side.
You're
good. We're above the. It just needs to go on the other side of the tower.
Look where the mount of the boom to bass plate is.
That side of the tower.
Two elements need to go on the other side.
We're close.
That one too.
Yep, now that one right there needs, as I slowly come up, it's got to go above that guy wire.
Yeah, and the other side of the tower.
Good.
Oh, yeah. Look where the boom to bass plate is.
I agree with you. That one needs to come over here.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, okay. That's not the one I'm talking about.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what he's talking about. I don't know. If it's not that one, I don't know.
Now you got it.
Off and hold the weight off of it.
Once I get all the slack out of here.